not too happy tonight. They're involved in a triple threat matchup against the new Divas champion. More on that in a minute.
And the reporter from Miami, Florida, she is the new Divas champion, Layla.
You know, Nikki and Brie have been bickering all day long, Jerry, because Brie always felt like the fellas, well, they shared the Divas championship, whereas Nikki believed it was hers and, well, hers only. Yeah, you know what happened last night? They actually out-cheated each other.
Yeah, with a little bit of twin magic. Nonetheless, Layla returning last night from missing a year of action with a very serious knee injury to surprise the world and capture the Divas championship.
It was supposed to be Nikki and Beth Phoenix, but Beth was not medically cleared to compete because of her severely sprained ankle. Layla,
we have dissension among the Bellas already.
And remember, first a Diva to pick up a pitfall or submission.
Watch it.
Be the Divas champion. And Layla looking to take advantage early. And here's the roll up. Shoulders down. Layla, great strategy. Retains the title.
The winner of this match is still Divas champion, Layla.
Oh, my goodness. The Bellas bickering cost them the championship again.
No more twin magic. More like a twin nightmare for Nikki and Brie tonight. Layla retaining her Divas title and under triple threat rules.
Man, this match featured my kind of Divas, domestic and imported. But it didn't last long enough.
Yeah, Diva, since they Layla, the first ever Divas champion from England, as we take another look.
Oh my gosh, did you see the Bella Twins? Their faces collided. And then the quick three count. It's a good thing this wasn't a beach park match.